I know this says CNN business, but the number I want to break it down is the $1 trillion worth of minerals the world desperately needs. So think about that. $1 trillion worth of minerals the world desperately needs. Why do you think we won't leave Afghanistan? Because of this, because of the drug trade, because of the minerals and all the things they have there. That's why we won't leave Afghanistan, because of this. Because America wants the minerals, it wants to control the minerals, it wants to control the drugs, it wants to control the trade route and everything else. The CIA wants all this stuff. The FBI wants all this stuff. So they can control it through the Taliban.